Instead of doing this,
let me just play it through.
No, you can play it, but while I'm playing this, it's not going to change anything.
Because I'm going to do this, though.
Yeah,
I'm going to do this.
Yes, you won't. Okay.
Yeah,
let's
see what I'm saying? Dude. Here, stand over here so the camera can see.
Thank you.
playing more into it. You keep playing what you're playing.
You like that?
Cooler.
Well, what I'm trying to do is...
I think both of them sounded kick-ass, though, dude.
Is, like, we're staying together.
Sounds cool.
Then I'll break off, but I'll do the bam, bam.
You're just better at the...
And I'm stopping and letting you kind of, like, shine through doing that bam, bam.
Thank you.
right here. Wireless. So next time you come, you can't use that excuse. Like a clock ticking.
playing the original one real quick here. Just play it.
That riff, that down that lower riff, would sound better with an upstroke.
And I'm hearing a slide in there, like a. So we're going. Oh, go sorry. Let me play it.
But you see what I'm saying? When you do an upstroke, you're hitting that second string first.
It sounds cooler, yeah.
You know, because it gives it more power.
So what I'm going, Dave? We're playing where?
So it's like bump, bump, bump. Like you're upstroking those.
It does sound better. Because it sounds better when you hit those chords too. It's kind of like
because it kind of buries it.
When
you're downstroking, it kind of buries it. But when you're upstroking, it kind of brings it alive.
How about you upstroke? And downstroke.
Sure.
I'm hearing this with that thing with the. God, it drives me crazy. And my hand's actually cramping up. Wow. That's the first part.
Yeah.
The second part we can go. So you're sliding that chord into it. So listen. Sorry. So we're sliding on that second one.
Go a half step up. Up on
So it's like, let me play.
Yeah.
Simple riff kind of morphed into a bunch of different things.
Right.